That alluvion only took us a short distance. That's the same lake we saw from the other tower.
So the old elves had many uses for these devices. Wounds on the back, no blood on his sword. Someone took him by surprise.
This can't have happened too long ago. The blood's not even dry.
Here we go again. What a change of pace from the Winter Palace. A clear sky, a beautiful view, and yes, fields and fields of stripweed as far as the eye can see.
Strip what?
Terrible stuff. Looks like grass, stings like a knife, and causes sores if you so much as brush against it. So, of course, everyone in Manrathus insists it makes a very decent tea.
This is Fenharel helping former slaves as a mortal, not a god.
He took great pains to renounce his supposed divinity.
Worship makes you more. He just wanted to help.
Fenharel sounds like quite the rebel. The old elven gods must have simply loved that.
This claims the elven gods were just Evanuris, powerful, but completely mortal mages.
Was this the...
Ah! Are you hurt?
I'm not sure. It stopped at least. This looks like it fits into that pedestal by the broken bridge.